In this video, I'm doodling a Stargate with a Faber Castell fountain pen. This fountain pen by Faber Castell is over 10 years old. This one is really special to me, because it's probably the last fountain pen I will ever buy. The handle is made from wood, and it's the most expensive fountain pen I have. I started to use fountain pens at primary school, and it all ended at university. And this one is from my days as geography student at the University of Bonn. First, I'm using duct tape to hold the paper on the table. Now I begin to doodle a Stargate. Back then, I liked to watch Stargate SG-1, and later the whole franchise. Last but not least, I signed my artwork. I'm done, and I hope you like it. Thank you for watching and liking my video.